Fires one to cross. Now to Green, a shot off the inboards in front and right through the goal crease. Caps get it back again. Another wrist shot, tipped. Bishop to save with his left pad. Oh, what a stop there, I think, on Semin. Another drive got through, and Bishop stopped that. And McKee broke his ring finger as Ovechkin walks in. That shot, and it was blocked. Ray Burley told me before the game that McKee's, the bone on his finger actually came through his glove. Here's a shot right through the legs of Bishop. And the Capitals with a 1-0 lead. And then Tkachuk back on the goal. In the goal crease, knocked away. Jackman gets it. A shot. Here's the rebound to Boyes. And Varlamov made the pad save. He's been good in goal. Ovechkin flies down his off wing. And a backhander and a save by Bishop. And very athletic. And we've seen that so far. As Fleischman walks around a man. A shot. And a pad save by Bishop. On Fleischman, who went around Koliakova. Trying to hunt it down back of the goal. And there's Green. And he knocks Perron off the puck with a pretty good play. He's on the second power play here. Back to Wojtyla again. Let's it go. Pad save. Varlamov back as the rebound. Can't get it on goal. Now Steen. 10 to go on the power play. Steen a shot. That's blocked. And Wojtyla can't hold it in. Steckel ahead. And a backhander right on by Bradley, and a save by Bishop. And the Caps have killed it off. That's offside, or is it? No, it's onside. And now Combeen with his head down back of the goal. He gets it, throws it right in front. Tip back to the line. Jackman to McClemmick. That shot, they score! Backes tipped it in! And the Blues have tied the game. And Backes has scored in three straight. Hit traffic and went to the corner. And Koliakovo takes the hit, gets it out. And Pody turns for Washington. Now Kozlov through a seam, cutting right in. Rebound, and they score! Kozlov got the rebound, and he scores his second. All right, Pat, thank you. 2:15 left. Look out here, shot, and they score! Fleischman wide open, makes it 3-1. Now Berglund, good pass ahead. Tkachuk has it. Here's a 2-on-1. In with Perron. Tkachuk in front. Rebound. And it's in the glove of Varlamov with Perron right there. Blues are 2-12 when trailing after 40. Underway here in the third period. Jackman goes back trying to clear it. And McClement helps out. Now it's kept in there by the Capitals. Ovechkin a shot. He scores! Top corner. What a rocket by Alexander the Great.
You know, John, one of the things we've talked about through this little stretch the Blues have gone through, Ovechkin just used the shoulder to knock him down.
As Boyes tries to cut it off, he does. Brad Boyes for Backes, and a save there by Varlamov. Great chance there for Backes on the power play, and down by 3. In front, Jackman wide open, and he was robbed by Varlamov. As the Capitals were careless and the puck came right to Jackman. Semin, Ovechkin, and Backstrom. Crombie, great play. And a shot by Stastny, and another save by the rookie goaltender Varlamov. As Stastny was right in point blank.
You know, it's fun watching him improve, and you know, he's going to get better on both sides of the puck and just understanding of the game over here.
Winchester knocks that in, and the Blues get a power play goal. Brad Winchester to the net, and it's 4-2.
Still plenty of time left in this game. 8 minutes to go, and they're only down by 2.
And Yulin, he is buried by Brashear. And a puck to center ice. And then Tkachuk and Brashear have words. Things getting almost out of control here.
A very good save by Varlamov.
After 2 periods, Steen was +1 and had a team-leading 4 shots. And we believe now Tkachuk, he's in the clear, and a save by Varlamov on a breakaway by Tkachuk as he tried to go top corner.
Tuesday night, and they ended up giving up 2 late goals, and they had to win it in overtime. So the Blues right now in good position. Now they just got to keep trying to get that next one. and let the last minute take care of itself.
Esteen, he goes wide on Urchina. He gave him a right rough ride, but gets it back. McTominay shot, and that's tipped. Ends up back of the goal. Backus off the boards. Didn't get much on that one. And then Tkachuk steers it back of the goal. Perron trying to center one. Now he does, and that'll do it. As the Blues lose it in Washington 4-2, the final.